Hello, I'm Edward and welcome to WindowsReport.com. In this video, I will show you how to fix the pink screen of death on Windows 10. The pink screen on monitor is a PC error caused by hardware or software failures. The pink screen of death is an error that can affect all PC brands. This is why I will show you a few solutions that can solve your problem when your monitor turns pink. For a more detailed explanation and even more methods, please check the article in the description below. The first solution can be updating your graphics card drivers. What you have to do is clicking the Start button in the lower left corner and writing Device Manager. Then click Device Manager. Locate your graphics card on the list, right-click it and choose Update Driver. Now you have to choose the search automatically for updated driver software. Follow the instructions on the screen to install the latest driver. Once the driver is installed, check if the problem is still there. Though this might be the simplest method to update your drivers, it's usually not the most effective. You can also check your GPU temperature. A pink screen can sometimes be an indication of overheating. If your PC hasn't been cleaned in a while, it's possible that dust is affecting your fans, causing the graphics card to overheat. Therefore, inspect if the high temperature is the cause. You might need some special software. This kind of software can show you various useful information about your PC. This will always include both CPU and GPU temperature. It can quickly assess your hardware to offer overclocking information and system stability details. If, during the assessment, you notice that your GPU temperature is above the recommended values, it's advised to remove all overclock settings. But if your PC isn't overclocked, you need to open it and clean the dust with pressurized air. In addition, you might want to consider investing in better cooling. Keep in mind that opening your computer case will void your warranty, so if your PC is still under warranty, it might be better to take it to the official repair center. Another solution can be disconnecting all peripherals. According to users, sometimes your peripherals can cause this problem to appear. To fix this, you need to shut down your PC and disconnect all unnecessary peripherals. Before you turn your PC on back again, be sure that only your monitor, mouse, and keyboard are connected. Start your PC and check if the problem is still there. If not, it's possible that your peripherals are interfering with your PC. And the last solution is checking your graphics card and monitor. If you keep getting a pink screen on your PC, the issue might be a hardware failure. We recommend to test your monitor on a different PC first and check if the issue reappears. If the issue doesn't appear on the second PC, then you need to check your graphics card. If possible, connect a different monitor to your PC or remove your graphics card and replace it with a different one. If the problem doesn't appear with the new graphics card, it means that the old one is faulty. Before replacing your hardware, you might also want to check your cables. Of course, the cable has to be properly connected. It's also advised to replace your cable and check for any physical damage before replacing your monitor or graphics card. For more information and details, please check the article in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.